year and the favourite settled mid-division. You want to be in about position 4 or 5 as you turn around Tattenham Corner, and it's Anne Fouane in the striped cap that's come through to share the lead with our pacemaker Al Mulhall-Hal. Maxoud in the yellow cap on the outside of these, and behind them comes project manager. Wide of these is Glacial Storm mid-division. At this stage is Al Mufti. Behind these comes Doyoun, and after Doyoun races Charma, then Minster Sun with Kafar on the outside of it, and Sheriff Star KRZ behind that one, and the favourite Red Glow is last as they breast the rise at the top of the hill. And it's Al Mulhall-Hal just the leader. Al Mulhall-Hal the leader from Doyoun and Anfu across the track. They pass the mile pole, and these are just ahead of Glacial Storm, who goes into fourth place. Behind this comes Al Mufti 5, and then comes KRZ being chased along at the top of the hill. And it's Maxu with a yellow cap now come through on the inside of Unfuane in second, with in third place Glacial Storm. Behind this comes project manager running well on the inside. The favourite Red Glow is still last, and on the outside of Clifton Chapel as they pass the halfway point in the ever early derby. And it's Maxoud next to the rails, Unfuane on the outside of it. Glacial Storm races three wide, back in third place. Project manager is four. The favourite starts to make ground, but Panettiere has chosen to come through on the inside. They pass the 5 furlong pole, and Maxoud lead. Doyoun going well on the rails in behind in the green jacket, but it's Maxoud from Unfuane in second place, and now Unfuane goes on from Glacial Storm. They round Tattenham Corner, just over 3 furlongs to go in the derby, and Unfuane goes for home from project manager and Glacial Storm. The grey is on the wide outside, Sherry Star, the favourite Red Glow, doesn't get much of a run. He's got a lot of running to do. He's got to weave between horses, but he starts his run as Glacial Storm goes for home. Just over 2 furlongs to go. Glacial Storm with a white cap. Kafar coming there strongly. KRZ on the outside. Doyoun next to the rails. Red Glow in behind them and making good ground. A furlong and a half to go in the most open derby as Glacial Storm with a white cap in the yellow colours. Kafar on the wide outside. KRZ starts to run. They're inside the final furlong. Kafar 5, then Unfuane 6, and Sherry Star 7. Then in 8th place came Minster Sun, followed by project manager, then Al Mufti and Charma, and then Clifton Chapel and Maxoud. And Al